Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Train hit it. Need for it to be an off-grider. Oh man, that did a number on that moose.
Oh yeah.
In winter, moose head for the railroad tracks because they provide an easy passage through the wilderness. Fortunately, of the 175,000 moose in Alaska, trains strike only around 50 a year.
The railroad goes out of their way to avoid hitting them. We don't like to hurt any wildlife if possible.
None of these animals that get hit out here go to waste. Usually the local state trooper here maintains a list of people that need the food. So he'll get a hold of whoever's next on the list. They'll come out and they will harvest the meat. We will try to get it loaded up with the little boom, see if we can't get it loaded up onto the bumper or something.
Mike and John need to work quickly to save the moose meat from spoiling.
Right now I'm trying to get a pathway under the moose. Give us a place to hook on the crane with. Got it? Yeah, there we go. I just hope our little crane's up to the task, John. Okay, I'm gonna tighten it up a little bit. All right. We got the moose all loaded up on the back of the truck. Next step's gonna be I'll get a hold of the dispatcher, let them know where we're gonna drop it off. Dispatcher 1200 and Play Hoadley, got this moose salvaged. I will be taking it to the crossing. Over.
All right, thanks for that.
All right, John, we better get out of here.